yellow actor in a Hollywood movie, like either the tech support or like some kung fu master or like this. So those are the kind of things available. So this is called Miss Poon, the PE teacher with a time travel machine. Across the West, the stereotypes are falling fast and faster. Of mystic sage above your age, or drunken kung fu master. She's coming for you where you are, or where you might have been. Miss Poon, the PE teacher with a time travel machine. In something century England, Arthur's court was all a bustle. Miss Poon, she came a-knocking on the gates of Arthur's castle. The herald Michael halted her. Fair maiden, what is wanted? She picked him up and Mike dropped him, then dropped on him a gauntlet. She mounted lance and gave no chance, her moves were fancy hot. Had Galahad for breakfast and for lunch trounced Lancelot. Pierced Percival for dinner and gave each knight their last warning. The trembling crew all duly true, the white cloth of good morning. Where did you learn to joust so well? Cried Merlin to Miss Poon. The fabled halls of Xanadu, the high cliffs of Kunlun. What magic kung fu did you learn? What mystic eastern law? None, Miss Poon remarked. Just push-ups, sit-ups, 2.4. In Britain in the 50s, secret agents ruled the roost, with Jameson Bourne and Jackson Bourne and Jenkins Burnville Proust. But MI6 was in a fix and Miss Poon's sexual stardom. She left the trail of agents, failing hard to hold their harem. She rode them like a stallion, rides a rider much confused. She manhandled their manhoods and returned them slightly used. And all the agents flew their flags half-mast upon the floor. Only leaving Miss Poon still standing out for Singapore. You, exclaimed Anne to Miss Poon, learn to screw so fine. The vortex, the Kama Sutra, gold vase of plum wine. What chakras did you harness? As the trembling toes uncurled. Sometimes I read, Miss Poon discreet. So sometimes I read, Miss Poon decreed, this column in her world. Inventors past centuries were flummoxed in the wonder, and this time-travelling PE teacher stealing all their thunder. Graham rang no bell, Edison's light uncredited, Newton had an apple snatched from the air above his head. One arm beyond she travelled on, her arm was firm and long. The Poon was sooner to the lunar landing than Armstrong. History is full of her achievements, can you hear them? A squared plus B squared is C squared, that's the Poon Pythagorean theorem. You must have cheated Miss Poon, the academy progressed. You're Asian, you were born with an unfair love of maths. Was it a STEM investment, abacuses as a schoolgirl? None of the above, he cried Miss Poon, just fucking Google. The Avengers were assembled when Miss Poon paid them a visit. You can't just come up here, said Tony Stark. Miss Poon said, is it? She pulled the and made Kortor and cracked the Capitan. She spat into a pound, Tui, and with them, Iron Man. The giant Ruby and hot Hawkeye in the socket. She put the Black Widow into a matchbox in her pocket. She said, Scully, I bitch slap you, the Scarlet Witch then cried. The other two big heroes swallowed once and ran inside. How are you so elite, Miss Poon? Why are you such a beast? What kung fu, what taekwondo, what strange powers of the East? Miss Poon announced with a fearsome sound of PE teacher in charge. When I was a lass, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to come get large.